Alright, so... Oh, hey, starting again with more things to kill. I mean, people to knock down. And there we go. Alright. Oh, hi, there's Club Venus. Not like I really care, but... Can I just... No. I can't go in here, though. No. Wrong place. There it is. Model gun. We need springs. Sticks and check. Modified lighter. Huh. Sure, let's craft it. For completionism's sake! Also because I have the materials anyway. Use the long lumber in order to... Still can't get a 9mm. Okay. Lounge. It's a pretty big area. Balls, stun gun. That could be a good place. Black here. tempting. Sure, if there's any point in sending extra money, but oh well. Never mind. Right, which leaves you. See how this goes. The Baltic snakes I am about to show you were passed down through generations in China. Ah, so we're doing some real traditional shit now. Yeah. I am from Taiwan myself, but many techniques originating in China can be found there. The rich differs from a bat, as does the speed of the spinning attacks. Interesting. Let's see it in action then. I look forward to getting another look at your bad techniques. We should avoid using our more powerful moves. Alright, here I go. There we go. Yeah, suck it, ancient martial arts. Well done, Majima-san. Let us go back to this town.
Hi.
I knew you could do it, Majima-san. I tried to slim my attacks past your defenses, but the sheer force of your strikes overwhelmed me. You were spinning that thing so fast I thought you'd take off. Not too shabby on defense either, huh? The ball allows you to protect your lower body as well. Try using it when up against multiple foes or opponents that target your legs. Got it. Thank you for visiting the Dragon and Tiger. Let's see what else you got for me. Yeah, I'm good. Now let us go outside. Callisthenics consists of two short sticks.
They're usually made from a wood called rattan. Have you heard of the word kali before, Majima-san?
Nope.
Lighten me. Kali is actually the name of a martial art in the Philippines. It is their national sport. The word kali comes from the local language. The weapon spread through the United States and the word sticks was added. I'll leave out the details, but their practicality has made them popular around the world. A weapon from the Philippines, huh? Who would have thought? But you really think they're world famous?
Yes.
It is easy for simple weapons such as these to take root. Well, maybe they're just taking off here in Japan then. The only thing I sense that uses two sticks are taiko drums. Do not underestimate their potential to cause harm. Sure, let's get this show on the road then. I look forward to getting another look at your bat tunics. We should avoid this. Yeah. Shit! Ow! What am I supposed to do against that? Was a bit. Yeah, sticks loose. Well, for my master. That was almost pretty bad.
Aye.
Excellent fight, Majima-san. I attempted to shut down your offense with my own attacks, but I ended up being overpowered. You were really getting up in my face. That's the right way to use. That the right way to use those things? I believe they are best used to press the attack, rather than defend. If you land enough blows, you can even stun opponents, making them ideal against swift foes. Got it. Thank you for visiting the Dragon Attack. Yes, the search is finished. Oh yeah, I wanted to check. Can I already just use... what is it? Oh, so that's just... That just means I can actually use them better when I equip them. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Especially since I have some of those. Well, before we learn the other things.
Hi.
Some rumors say it's a research in alien technologies at this cleverly hidden base. Based on prior research, made contact with someone willing to offer access for a fee. Can't read maps. Ooh. Crazy unbelievable success. UFO part. Achievement unlocked, welcome to the jungle. For what is that? You know, antique chainmail cannon. Steel mail. Cashmere cloth glass. Nice. What is that for? Oh, get the best weapon search results report. Nice. You come again soon. Women search. Actually, I think it was. Actually just have it. So never mind on that. Whoops. That moment when you accidentally press V, huh? Steel mail. I don't have enough to make it, but oh, I don't have anyone. Okay, let's sell a bit of equipment. Why do I have two of these? Okay, I do not need frozen sardines. And those are just stashed, so that should be it. Yeah, I figured. Anyway, equipment. Right, let's follow up with the Tomfa. Of two is generally used there, but I prefer to wield a singleton. Mm-hmm. And two, you got a reason for that, Yerreval? Yeah. It is more portable this way. In some countries, they even use them as police batons, but so there is plenty of room to adapt them to different styles. I say,
And you're gonna show me these styles, huh? Of all the weapons I teach you, this is the easiest to wield and the most suited to one-on-one combat. Sounds good. Let's keep the chat and hit the sticks down from here. I look forward to getting another look at your weapons. Right. Suited to one-handed combat, huh? To one-to-one combat, huh? Ow. I mean, it does do quite a bit of damage. Nearly enough though. Yeah, bad beat sticks. An excellent performance, Majima-san. I'm just gonna do all of the weapons right now. Fine work, Majima-san. I plan to bash my way through your defenses, but your state of my attacks, admirable. If it looked easy, it wasn't. Your defense was pretty ironclad yourself. The dome fight is held parallel to the arm, which makes blocking intuitive. You can defend at any time while maintaining your stance, so it offers a good balance of offense and defense. However, keep in mind that its range is limited. As I mentioned, it is best suited for single opponents, where you can maintain your stance against them. Got it. Thank you for visiting, Dragon and Tiger. That can wait. Unchaku time! Yeah, I'm good. I take it I need not explain the Unchaku to you. Huh? Of course not. I'm the sort of life who don't recognize those. Pretty easy to look like a badass thing and toss around. Indeed. I am also a fan of the nunchaku. I work on crafting new variations every day. Pretty worthy to try and improve the classics. Yeah. I have been reading a historical novel, and I am attempting to combine a weapon that appears in it with the nunchaku. Perhaps you will encounter it in due time. Oh, come on. You wanna leave me hanging? Or I guess I could always read the details after you. Given that they have been using the bat as if it was an unchaku. I can see why it's strong at least. Two. keep forgetting I can block. There we go. Sorry, I had to silence myself for a moment there. Take that! You have beaten me. Oh yeah, same line as usual. Alright, Nunchaku got nothing. Well fought, Majima-san. I unleashed my full fury, but you still defeated me, huh? Any parting advice from the Nunchaku Master? If wielded properly, the Nunchaku can slip past the enemy's defenses. The trick is to hook it around them. It also enhances your fighting spirit as you rain down blows on opponents and deliver powerful finishing moves. Ah. Sweet, got it. Thank you for visiting the Dragon Tiger. Which should leave your katana. Oh boy. You wish to learn the katana? I'm ready.
Ah.
As you are aware, the katana has long been the weapon of choice among warriors of Japan.
Ah.
Yeah, history 101. With a sharpness not found anywhere else due to the complex force jin techniques involved, they are the ultimate bladed weapon. I trade for jin myself, but it is not easy. You can forge katana too.
Yeah.
I have not mastered the technique to the point where I could sell my creations. Right now a friend crafts them for me. But I hope to someday reach that level. Just admit if I slip this time I'm gonna be losing appendages. This is getting real.
Yeah.
No, that would be unwise. I will use a wooden katana. Oh, I was kinda looking forward to it. It is for the best. However, you should know that I shall be using an unusual form. What? You're gonna go all drunken master on me? What's the deal? You will have to wait and see. Hey who, master of suspense. Guess saying will be believing. I look forward to getting another look at your bad techniques. We should avoid using... Yeah, I know. At least this is actually helping me remember what all the buttons are because I have to actually... You know, focus. Ow. That did not let me block. Thank you. This is getting a bit close. I mean, I could just drink something, but... I'm gonna go to eat something soon anyway, so... Might as well get low on HP. Sweet, I won! Yeah, yes, I'm gonna see a shot. Alright, this sword stuff ain't so hard. Quite impressive, Majima-san. My sword style is a difficult one to read, but you anticipated my every move. I wouldn't say every move, but... Swords look real sweet too, maybe I'll give them a shot. By all means. But as the katanas tend to be an expensive weapon, you should save it for when the time seems right. Yeah, they cost a million yen easy. I'll pick one up and give it a whirl when you got cash to blow. Thank you for visiting the Dragon and Tiger. Nice. And hey, another CP. Yeah, I am pretty wounded. After wandering through a maze of narrow streets, lined with old houses, we found the auction house. How many bids can we win without going over budget? It's too spicy. Drink it to a hellishy hot meal. Success. Double action revolver. Oh well. Women search. Yeah, let's go here again. I think it was this guy. Maybe that will actually boost the chances of success. Let me try equipping the a melee weapon for a change. Oh yeah, I got the bigger thing. Let's go ahead and mark that as free. Oh, you again. Huh? What the? Is that doggy bowling her eyes out? What's the mother's camp? Huh? What is this? The doll I gave you got all messed up. Who did this? I want names. My mom. My mom was gonna get killed. What? The scary men who came to take money showed up, but this time they took her away. And they did this to your doll, huh? Do you have any idea where they took your mom? Down by the river, I think. Alright. Come on, kiddo. We gotta go stand. This is a bad time for it, isn't it? Stop it, I already paid you back everything I borrowed. What are you talking about, you dusty cow? We lent you a million yen, remember? But I paid it all back by the due date. Are you really that dense? We ain't paid a drop of the interest yet. By my calculation, that's about 13 million yen left to pay, and we want it back. No. 13 million? I can never. Yeah. I shall even leave as much as them. Million enough still? She'll earn us plenty of cash out on the street. No. And I know plenty of sickos would pay top dollar for the little kid you got. What? You can't. Those are the terms of the deal. You work for us until every last yen is paid back. Got it? Your friend's gonna fetch a nice price too. Probably bring in more than you. Leave her alone. Your daughter, she's the only family you have left. Please, at least spare her. Please. Hey, get her out of here. The kid will be out in front of the other kid like usual. I'll go scoop her. Gotcha! No need for that.
who are you?
You're not here to give us lip about the way we do business, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't give a flying shit about your business. You can do whatever the hell you want. And you're smarter than you look. How about you leave that kid and scram them? Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. See, there's two types of people in this world that really sell me off.
What?
Huh? They have shit tear up doors that they went through a lot of trouble to get a hold of. And fuck with who prey on defenseless women because it makes them feel big. You fit both those bills, asshole.
What?
You motherfucker. You got a screw loss, you skinny runt. Cause you're begging to get your neck broke.
Shut your mouth and put up your fist so I can hurry up and beat the shit out of you.
Okay, let's immediately start getting something for our HP. That's not gonna be enough, is it? I'll manage. But first. I do not remember how to pull out the weapon. Bit of a detail. Hey, I ain't done with you yet. I still gotta tear you up as badly as you tore up that poor dog. Have mercy. Come on, I was just getting to the fun part.
Abby.
Hey, you alright? That?
Yeah, this is the man who bought me all the doors, mommy. I call him Daddy. Oh, so that was you. My daughter talks about you all the time. I don't suppose I could ask your name?
Sure, it's Majima.
Majima-san, you've done so much for us. I don't know how to thank you.
It was nothing, really.
It's a little token of my appreciation. Please accept it.
Security. Appreciated, lady.
Daddy? I'm sorry.
What's wrong, scum?
I told you I'd take good care of the doors, but please don't be mad at me.
Why would I be mad at you? I think you failed.
Don't even sweat it.
Listen, even with its eyes coming off it and guts all over, it ain't like it's dead. Its heart's still beating. I can feel it.
Really?
Yeah. Heck, I'm doing proof, ain't it? Aren't I? Take a look, one eye's gone, but I'm doing just fine.
You're right.
When Bonchan got messed up, I didn't throw it away, right? You're still clutching it close. He looks pretty happy about it, about that if you ask me.
Really? I'm going to fix him up and keep him safe then.
Yeah, you do that. I better get going.
Thank you for everything, Majima-san.
Oh. That's a sweet end.
Thanks, Daddy.
Daddy. It's got a nice ring to it. Aww. I do not have more money for weapons. Yeah, let's go stop at Kiryu Round? Whatever. Oh yeah, didn't I get like... Yeah, that's probably going to help. You know, just a bit. Can I also just equip... No, that's... Only one piece of armor, I guess. Still, that's a lot more useful. Anyway, I'll stop by this place first. Oh, I've already... Okay, so this is actually the wrong place. What was the other place I was close to? To finishing, I mean? Which one this was it? Yeah. Yes, I completed that. Kushikatsu Daruma and Komiya. Taxi. That's a lot of dashing. Okay, well, there's this place, I guess. Decent amount of these things. I think that's everything, actually.
Oh my!
Yep. Kushikatsu Daruma. Oh, that's that was that one. Okay. So that's those two food places complete. And now over to the Grand. She's just waiting there. Okay. Oh, there's one. Out of the blue, but I think I've got just here for you. But yeah, when I work at my cabaret club, I don't know, not really feeling it. Well, I might think about it if you give me a present. Let's see, leopard print. Any leopard print clothes would be great, but it has to be designer brand name clothes. Okay, is there a boutique up here or? So it's gonna be a store place. Definitely not that. Takoyaki, convenience store. It's probably just this one. Yeah, that's the only place to go. Oh well, back to the cabaret for now. I mean, to the. Was it cabaret? Whatever. Yeah, I think it was a cabaret.
Doumo, Majima-san.
Hello there.
Omae wa?
Sono setsu wa osewa narimashita. Omise n naka ni uchi no kumichou ga ojama shitorimasu. Kumichou?
Patriarch, huh?
Eh. 先ほど組長からお電話差し上げたかと牧村誠の死体お受け取りになられましたよね。So
the boss's boss's boss? I think?
どうぞ親父が待ってますから。
That's gonna be an issue.